A long time ago in the 40s, this even bird gave us the song. I called it a night in Tunisia, and the melodies still lingers. Oh.